why is the National Theatre such a unique and such a special place to perform?
There's never been such artistry in concrete. The concrete looks dead, but it's so alive. And there's really thrilling and inspiring and extraordinary pieces being produced this season. And it's national. It's going around the country and around the globe. And I think it's an enormous privilege to be a part of that artistry.
Talking about extraordinary productions, obviously you're part of one yourself. Can you talk a little bit about that and the unique privilege of getting to play such an iconic role in a gender swap position?
So yeah, I have the enormous privilege of performing the character of Malvolia, reimagined as Malvolia, the first time the part has been played by a woman. And yeah, I'm very blessed to be in the middle of that extraordinary company and just to reimagine the story for today and to move audiences and particularly young people in a new way with such old words. It's great. Well, the play is so much about confusion and identity and surface and desire. And I think that those are really hot questions at the moment about what we see, what we're attracted to, how we present ourselves, what we're hiding, what masks we use to develop false senses of ourselves. You know, the social media revolution of how can I Photoshop myself into something that is acceptable to you. And this play feed straight into that confusion and dilemma and breaks its heart open.
Of course, we also have on the small screen another season of episodes to look forward to. We're really excited to catch up with Beverly and the rest of the gang. What's in store for us this time?
This is the final season of episodes. That's the end of the story. So it's a whole big tangle of untiable knots that reach a very beautiful and satisfying conclusion.